Arzu, the Proton John of our game. Yeah, teleport. Hit T. Hey, my zombie dogs go through the portal with me.
I've done a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Let's dismantle. You.
Stuff.
I think I'll sell that murderer siphon.
What can I sell? This.
Black mushroom. Account bound.
Yep.
Magic dagger.
I think my demon hunter has my mushroom though, so.
Well, yeah. I have the mushroom here, so.
Okay. So if we see anything, we're gonna have to go into it and see if we can find the other stuff.
All I prepare. That kind of portal just looks like a blue portal from like Portal.
There's no orange one.
There's my orange portal!
What is a mod called Blue Portal? We can only shoot blue portals. I don't know.
We have the second sword piece. Where should I seek the third? I hear a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be worth them.
Oh, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Oh, I know what's coming up. I don't like this.
Neither do I. It's not very nice for barbarians.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero with your treacherous eyes.
If you instead had you a weapon like this
conversation.
Yes, I've got some new
I was thinking. Don't hurt yourself. I was thinking that we should try to recruit ourselves.
Okay, just
go.
That sounds like a few people I know.
You ready?
Yeah.
I need a ferry to Wurtham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Hey, look, a dead guy.
Destroying the town. Get out when you can.
Need a ferry to Wurtham. Well, we have one. It's just not a ferry. Name's Diose.
Hey, there's... Just say, hey, look, there's a satchel here. Ah, people.
Run to your death. Baby.
One of the men retrieved a strange artifact in his neck.
Oh, satchel.
It looked
he
like
didn't a open the satchel yet. There's a book there.
Yeah. I opened it. I'm just waiting until we get the arcane enchanted people.
Don't remind me.
Please, okay. My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Oh, we have a...
Leroy Jenkins.
We have a what?
We had friend this way. A friend. I kind of slaughtered him with darts.
Oh.
See, he kind of like exploded with darts. He attacked first.
I froze again.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
So there's a family trapped in the chapel. They seem to be a little screwed. Town to ashes.
Just a little. Kill the Heophon. He's got molten. Lizard, he's got molten.
I hear something coming.
I'm more worried about the
Alright.
That was a nice knockback, by the way.
Hey, those are Dark Berserkers.
You saved us. We owe you our lives.
There's no sin
in the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky and glows with strange magic.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
Oh, there's no merchant here.
This place is on fire. I don't want to go into the cellar.
The cellar's all made of stone. Oh, well, okay, maybe not all made of stone. Hey, look, bookcase.
But they're supported by wood and stuff that burns.
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to
camp. Oh no!
Swear filter isn't on. My character said damn.
Yep. To New Tristram!
Oh no.
Oh no, where is it? Everybody's only in Deckard's house. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's your choice, King. Either use your heraldic arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything.
Kaboom.
Your rage is
overwhelming,
girl. You win this round. But if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Creepy grabby tentacles, shadows.
You can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made.
Hey, I'm getting 60 frames per second.
And I stop recording again from that cutscene. Summary. Yeah, it's gonna be like a little problemish, right?
Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard.
Damn. He was the best old man around.
Goodbye, old man.
And now we can't go in this house anymore.
Let me in.
I don't want to see him die.
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame me. I am ready for her.
What?
Okay.
That sounded like, that sounded wrong.
I am ready for her.
Well, you know what? We can just go back to, through the town. Oh, no, wait. Ah!
Wait, what? Wait.
Don't go through your portal.
I did it.
Going back to the cellar.
Yeah, I'll be there in a moment. I went back to the Drowned Temple. I needed to, like, soak my feet.
Hot feet?
Hot feet. Yeah, I stood in that guy's molten, like, patch. I just saw flying gold.
People, stay away from this chapel. Oh. It's not good for you.
Dead guy.
More than bless.
More dead guy.
Even more over here.
Vampiric broadaxe.
That's 22. And that guy had nothing on him.
He died poor.
Same as this guy.
Yeah.
The comet fell through here.
Oh, yep.
I mean, angel guy.
The thing.
A person created this big of a hole.
Spider webs. This...
Yeah.
Spider?
Yamame?
Crazed hermit.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
Creepy guy, I'm just gonna...
A little weird.
Creepy guy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hide in here. That was the best place to hide.
Like spider related. Oh, I can hear some,
The ubiquitous spider.
I think we're gonna need bigger shoes. The
most adaptable creatures in the world.
I think you're
it
gonna need
shoes.
It also
seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic. When exposed, the arachnids will increase dramatically in size and even cast spells. Due to this hazard, I recommend staying out of dark places whenever possible.
Well, Isaac, you're up since me and Raisin use magic. I look so weird. Same. I appear to have a cat with me. Who has not decided to claw my back yet. Yeah. Maybe I should start using like fire bats. Because I think the Haunt's just pissing them off. Dang, you knocked the legs off this one. All 8 of them.
It deserved it. Could this layout be any more confusing?
Yeah.
Spider's neck. Whoa.
It's a waller.
Wizard head.
Ending glass.
What for monks, the glass are?
Yeah, they are. Doi. Yeah, it's our focusing point thingy.
Rainbow focus. Don't need it. Just tending to intelligence.
Doink. Grayson, you want it? Alright, here. There. And my zombie dog get off it. Yay! Unfortunately, Dio didn't get it.
Oh, well, I'm fine.
Oh, I didn't realize it had to be in a certain region.
Yeah. It has to be on, like, the same screen as you.
Oh, I remember. A racket part.
Oh, we got big spiders coming down. Yeah. Summon more zombie dogs.
I think froze again. There we go.
Too much AoE.
Confused.
I'm just blowing up people in cocoons.
This cocoon like growled at me. Okay, found where to go.
Okay, yeah, moving slow.
Slow. Oh, cocoon breaking things.
All spider webs.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
How did you get us in here?
I have no idea. Go, machine gun darts.
Hey, don't shoot me with them.
I'm shooting the ground, apparently. Oh.
All right. This will be fun.
I'm going to get Grasp of Death.
Set up your skills however you want now.
I'm going to Ring of Frost. I think I'm going to do Corpse Spiders. Keep my zombie dogs.
Yeah.
Frost will keep what I have.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Please help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims.
Yummy.
No, it's too late. I hear the spider queen is coming.
Spider.
Spider versus spider.
Go, my spiders. More spiders. She just got annihilated.
Need more time.
More spiders. Need more spiders. Yeah, Dio, she vomits on you.
I know, I'm moving.
Oh, now the epic music kicks in as we're almost done.
Two rares.
I can't hang here like this. Ooh, fusion and hard gloves.